Hi, everybody, and welcome back to Binding of Isaac, Afterbirth. It's just me again today, and it seemed like there was a lot of interest in this, so I figure I'm going to go through and play it a little bit more. So I did play a little bit of this off-screen, as you can see. I'm pretty sure the little broken heart there means that I've beaten Mom's heart. Sorry if that's a spoiler for anybody at this point, but, you know. So I'm going to go through. I'm going to do a new run here. I've already beaten it Isaac, I think Eden, and Azazel? Yeah, so I'm gonna give Cain a try, because I haven't beaten his Cain yet. I'm just gonna kind of run through and see what I can do here. So, I don't know what, like, any of these things do, and I made the mistake of watching a video of somebody else do a playthrough of this, and they were going through and they were like, oh yeah, well, you know, we just need to make sure that we use the appropriate synergies on these items here to get a higher level of gameplay, and like, just naming items that they got these. Like, I think this is Mom's wig. I don't know what it does. So, I may be a little bit outclassed. I'm gonna have to kind of learn by doing. I might end up, like, looking stuff up on the wiki if I get, like, that truly lost. And if it just gets, like, to a point where it's frustrating for people to watch. Ah, shit. But, oh, good. That's always fabulous. So, yeah, we're gonna see how this goes. We're gonna see if I can beat it as Cain. And hopefully I will start to get better as time goes on here. These fires! I am starting to lose my shit here. That was not a strong start with the tears down. So I have a feeling this isn't gonna go super well for me. But we'll find out. I did actually remember, I looked through a couple of the... As I was editing the last video, I noticed that I, like, walked right by a brown chest because I was like, oh, well, I don't have a key. There's no reason for me to get that. Like, they chests can only be opened with keys, of course. And, like, that wasn't the case at all. Only, like, the golden chests need keys. I feel like this is a trap, but I'm gonna do it. Oh, I didn't know those slowed you. Today I learned. So, yeah, we're gonna see how things go now that I, like, actually understand the basic rules and concepts of the game and am not a total and huge embarrassment to the entire channel. So, yeah, it was really interesting to see, like, other people play it, and I'm gonna have to probably check out some other videos when I get the time. Yeah, you know, I got a key and I got, like, $9. What do we got here? Take some pills. I found pills! I don't know what that did, but I think I'm fuck up my teeth? Okay, whatever. So yeah, I'm gonna have to figure out some stuff. I'm gonna have to, like, look through the wiki and whatnot, figure out what the hell it is I've been doing wrong and look up some, like, item synergies and maybe actually figure out what any of this game means. Famine. Alright. Oh, this is a tiny little room. That's not what you want. Oh no. Okay, well. This is going, whoop, nope. Oh, with the bugs. Stop with your shit. Just die. There. Yeah, shit, what was I talking about? Ah, fuck it. I actually unlocked the one character who was like, don't take any damage until level 2. Oh, is this one of the... Yeah, the orbital or whatever. I don't remember what I was talking about. Anyway, yeah, so I'm gonna do this and we're gonna see how it goes. Do I still have a key? I do! Hooray! What is this? Follows my every move. Oh, is this... Does it just follow me after a certain amount of time? Does it, like, do damage? Anyway, yeah, so, like, one of the things... Let's see. Now, I have a theory, and feel free to call me out in the comments if this is bullshit. But, like, if I hit this right in the middle, I don't take damage. That doesn't appear to be the case, because I might be retarded. Oh, yeah, I know this one. I'm running into this one a lot. This is 9 lives? Yeah, sure, what the hell? Oh, does that cost a heart? Okay, well, that might have been dumb. What was I thinking? Yeah, so, like, I was playing as, Azazel, Azriel, I don't remember his name. The one with the beam shot. And I got the tapeworm that gave me, like, a ridiculously gigantic range with his beam. That felt a little bit cheaty. But I was, honestly, I was pretty okay with it. What the fuck? Oh god, I only have 1 life. This might be an embarrassing end to my first like, actual attempt at not sucking here. Die, spider. Cool. Yes. All right, cool. All right, this isn't super tough. I don't know if it's these spiders that are... It is. It's the spiders. These spiders are overpowered as hell. I'm totally... Oh, do they come out of the... They probably come out of the wig. That's why I feel itchy. Okay. I get jokes, guys. What does this do? Should I hit it? Should I bomb it? I'm gonna bomb it. I did it. I got more bombs. And the lovers. Oh, they gave me hearts, right? Yeah. All right, cool. So, I feel like I'm doing at least okay. Oh, no! Oh, God. Fucking spiders, man. Fucking spiders! I feel like I'm doing alright. Wait. Where did that cat head come from? Was that from the dead cat? Yeah, so I also learned that if you get, I don't have any keys. If you get, like, a whole bunch of pieces of the dead cat, you, like, turn into a cat, which allows you to climb over stuff or something. I don't really know, and I feel like I'm kind of fucking this up, but if that's a surprise to anybody, why are all these levels so small? Oh, whoops, shit. I fucked up and misclicked. Now, you see, this is the next level top-tier gameplay that you've all come to expect. This is... Ooh. Well, cool, now my tears are back to normal. God, I had so many hearts! Fuck it. Yeah, this is the top-tier gameplay you guys have come to expect. Now, I see that clock there, like, on the bar there, and some of the videos that I've seen, they have, like, timers and stuff to track this, and they talked about, like, doing stuff fast enough to get to boss rush. I don't know what that means. I assume that, like, the clock sort of tracks you as you go. Like, if it gets to wherever the hell it's supposed to go to, fucking shit, faster than you do, then something happens or something doesn't happen. I don't know. God, these fucking little leech monsters can suck my balls. I don't have a key, but I want those. All right. Better not fuck me. Alright, cool. I've seen some of those rocks that, like, don't actually make bridges. Oh, wow. So I'm always a little bit tentative about actually using one. Oh, man! Look at that! What does the hermit do? Oh. Cool! Okay. Does it give me money? No? Alright. Good talk, game. I guess that's all I really need to hear. Yeah, suck it. Suck it. Die. Fuck, come on, man. What are you doing to me? There we go. Alright. Alright, here we go. This, I'm gonna say that this is probably some sort of an old onion, which increases tears, maybe, because onions? No. Well, it was an onion. What the fuck? Oh my god, look at my face! This poor child! Jeez! My god! Alright, well, let's go fight some people with my poop tears. Yeah. Oh. This is... hurt me. Fuck. I've seen this a bunch. The, like, when you take damage, you teleport. I have no idea why it does that. But, like, it seems to... Oh, cool, he's full of money. That, it's super enraging. Oh, are these, like... piercing damage shots? That's an interesting combination with the charge shot. I don't know how I feel about it. Whoop. Oh, it doesn't really do that much damage unless they go slow, so I know exactly how I feel about it, actually. Man, I kind of want that. Now, I've heard, and by I've heard, I mean I saw somebody else talk about it, that there are, like, both dimes and nickels in this game. I feel like... Give it a try. Ah. I don't really know the difference between them. I feel like I've seen different ones, but I don't know if I actually have. Well, okay, I'm glad I came all the way back here. Anyway, I'm doing pretty good on money. I'm pretty happy with my money choices. So what do we got here? More of this? Yeah, I don't really feel like wasting the bombs. Are they really just gonna make me choose whether or not I wanna take the damage to get the coins? I guess if I was flying, it wouldn't be a deal, or a kitty cat. What is up with that corner? Oh, is that my tears? Does it poop out bugs? Whatever. Anyway, yeah, it's not important. I don't feel like taking the damage. I've only got a heart and half, and one of them's a... What were they called? Spirit heart? So I'm not into it. Oof. Alright, so let's see if I can... Oh. Nope. Oh, that'll do it. Yeah, that brain bomb or whatever it is, that more often than not has gotten me killed. Now, I've seen, like, there's certain things that I feel like I ought to know, but I don't know, just for the sake of not knowing them. Like, I saw the dude whose video I watched. I guess for those of you who want to see somebody who doesn't suck at this game, it was Northern Lion. He just, like, destroyed some of these mushrooms with bombs, and I guess, yeah, they have, like, a chance to drop pills, and they have a chance to drop the magic mushroom, which gives you, like, a plus to all stats or something, which is pretty nice, don't get me wrong. Yes, feel the strength of my poo-poo eyes! An evil spider! What? Oh, shit! This is what I'm talking about. Like, I don't know why that happens! Like, what item or something is it? Do I have, like, a setting set where I, like, teleport out? Because now I gotta fight the whole boss all over again, and I've taken, like... I lost half a spirit heart, and it's shitty, man. It's really shitty. Oof. It's big old pink, green turd puddles. I mean, I know they're, like, acid or whatever, but fuck them, man. Nope. Shit. Wow. Oh, right, 9 lives. Guys, I might suck. And by might, I mean do. And by suck, I mean suck. Anyway, whatever. That's why we got the 9 lives, so I can be a saucy piece of shit. Don't I already have that? What happens if I get another one? Do I get two? Whoa! Okay, I'm into it. Unfortunately, I'm not good enough to actually use the orbital for damage, but, you know, hey, whatever. Alright, we're gonna speed clear this shit because we're pro. This shit... Oh, good. That's not what I wanted. Oh, she shoots little pinkity pinks. That's spiffy. Look at that. Look at that. I got some pills now. It's great. Wonderful. Yeah, eat it. Gotta fight another one, don't I? Where's the next one? Oh, it's Chubb! Fucking Chubb's Magoo! Oh, right. Yeah, okay, maybe charging next to Chubb wasn't the smartest idea I've ever had. Whatever. Is this gonna start us all over again? Oh, and it's just bombs! Fuck. This is the worst. This is absolutely the worst. Get him. Yeah, get him. Oof. Get him! Okay, we're good. Crisis averted. Alright, he's done. Now we still gotta deal with Chubby. Alright. Doing good. Get him! Brainy! Yeah! Got him. Cool. And I got... Ooh. Yeah, like all of these items. I got the tapeworm. And I figured out what the tapeworm did. It obviously gives me a lot of range. I don't know if it just gives you max range or what the deal is there, but, like, I have no idea what this does. It's like, it calls out for its brothers. I don't know what that means. Oh, fuck these skeletons, man. Fuck them. So this is kind of what I'm talking about, where I'm like, yeah, well, you know, I just gotta kind of pull up the wiki to have any fucking idea what the hell. What is with this? Oh, Lord. This isn't what I want. Oh, does it charm? Oh, wow. I walked right into that. I don't have any excuses. That was just bad. Eat the heart. There we go. 34. Hell yes. Oh, freaking greed. Greed, get out of my house, greed. I just wanted to buy your fine wares. Is that a soy bar? What the hell does a soy bar do? Can I bomb you and get nice things? I can bomb you. 50% off. Oh, well, that doesn't help. Alright, whatever. Let's see what's in here. Spider! She loves... loves you. Oh my god, I have so many spiders. Freaking crazy spider. I don't know. All right. So I know that, like, if I get two halves of that, then I get a heart. I don't know, like, the, what? What? Oh, the fucking... Well, it doesn't matter anymore. I swear to God, this freaking green brain bomb kills me more often than it helps me. Ugh. All right, well, that's that, I guess. These. I find that I have more trouble with a lot of, like, the lower level enemies because they're just so small and shiggity, right? Oh, Jesus. There we go. Whoa. All right, cool. Problem solved. Do I want to go exploring? Why didn't I pick that up? Yeah, I mean, no. Yeah, fuck it. Let's go fight the boss. Yeah, because, like, they're shiggity and they're jump. They jump and they're hard. What the hell is the stain? Oh, that's just the name for this dude. All right. No, thank you. Yeah, eat it. Suck it. Suck it. Suck my poopy brown. Oh. That's evil. Red stains. Where are you? There you are. Oh, cool. Oh, cool. And there's a deal with the devil, which I'm sure will only go well for me, really, with the one health that I have. HP tears and shots be down. Come on. Wow. Everything suddenly got better for my head. It's just a, like, oh, nope, 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 no, no, yeah, 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 I figured your game out, mom's, like, fucking hand thing, whatever. I think that's just a bag of stuff, isn't it? Like, that's not even really worth it. Whatever. The dank depths, man. Those depths are so dank. Is it this one? Yeah! I'm the best. Oh, nope, shit. Cool. Well... I don't know if one bomb, one net gain bomb was worth the key, but what? Really? All right, well, this is where we are now. With this, man. These poops are the worst. I don't know how I feel about saying that sentence. Like, the only time I feel like I should ever have to say that is sometime after eating taco. Oh shit, I have pills. Oh, good. All right. Well, I'm glad I didn't use that in the fight room, then. Oh. Can I get away with that into that? I'd much rather have two keys than two bombs, to be totally honest. Nothing here worth grabbing. Oh, these. Huh. Okay. These frickin' spiders, man. Honestly, I would probably long be dead by now if it wasn't for them. Alright. Oh, these kind of semi-pierce, too. So they got that going for them. Cool. Nothing else that makes my life easier. Did I get the treasure room in this floor? I don't think I did. Let's go on an adventure, Charlie. That's the shop. Should I have five keys? Yeah, let's go buy some shit. God, are you kidding me with this? I just want to use my Steam sale. I have so much money that I want to spend. Okay. Well, whatever. I already found, like, I don't remember if it was during this playthrough or... I don't remember if it was, on the... Whoa. The other one that, we have on the channel right now, or if it was off camera, but I got a dollar bill from fucking up a arcade machine. Yeah, so I unlocked. There's the one character who was like, oh yeah, this character only unlocks once you get you know, whatever, 55 coins in one run, and so I got him pretty easily and totally by accident. What's this? Book of Shadows. Ooh, I'm actually super into that. How do I keep missing this shit? Oh, these guys. There we go. Yeah, oh. This is charming. What? I did. Oh, this fucking brain bomb. I'm outie. Fuck it. I don't even know why I picked this up anymore. Oh my goodness. Alright. And I'm sure I'm going to get all sorts of shit for just being bad at this game. But Jesus Christ. I hate it so much, but it's so strong. Oop. unless it, you know, impacts on, like, a single frickin' mosquito. Oh, damn it. Die, 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 die. Please die. Don't. Nope, nope, don't do it. Don't do it. Yes! Alright, I'll take it. Magic 8 ball. I remember this being okay. Shot speed up? Eh. And the High Priestess. Oh, yeah, alright. That's Mom's booty or whatever. And not her booty, her boot. Like, foot. Speaking of booties. Alright. So now we're in the depths, too. They have mysteriously lost their dankness, as it turns out. Well, that problem solved itself. Fuck, what? God, son, bitch. Ass. All right. I'm going to figure out why that's happening one of these days. I swear to God I will. And I'm going to stop it from happening. Alternatively, I'm going to get to a point where I don't suck, and I'm just going to stop taking damage. I feel like I'm probably gonna... What the shit? Okay. Okay. Well, there's one. Alright. Oh, fucking come on with this! That was rude. That was wooed. One more of these things. Why is one of them an angel? Why was one of them an angel? Yeah, like, I don't know what this does. It just says, just question marks. Nobody knows. And then there's this. I'm gonna use this. What the fuck? I want to spend money! Thank you. Oh, good. Everything's discounted. That's wonderful. It's full of goodies or something. I'm going to have one of these, too, and then I'll spend some fucking money in the donation box. I don't know what this even really does, but I'm going to give a bunch of money to it because I have a whole bunch of money to give to it. Yay, me! Maybe I get an achievement if I get to, like, $50 or some shit. Give your money to the box. Yes, take my money. Do it. Take the money. Oh. Huh. I actually wasn't expecting that. Anywho, moving right along, let's check this direction. No. This direction. These aren't super scary. Cool. Free key, I guess. Yeah, so, like, I'm super interested in this. Like, the videos that I've watched, people... What the fuck? Ah, okay. Yeah, people, like, ripped stuff up here. Like, the just amount of damage and... Nope. Like, they're better than me, and it amazed me. Okay. Die, please. Cool, he's taken care of. Yeah, like, there was... They got, like, Mom's knife or some shit, and, like... What does this do? Nobody knows the trouble you've seen. I've got a lovely bunch of coconuts. Are those my spiders? Oh, cool, I'm getting dollars. I need money. Oh, no, you were supposed to give me hearts! Okay, whatever, that works. Come on. All right, I'm done with this. Give me whatever's inside of you. You too. I'm sure you have, like, a small little genie. Oh, I guess I probably should have seen that coming. I wish I could get over there. Here we go. Well, that was easy. That was easy. Yes. Nice. A great fucking... What? Oh, okay. I gotta start using this temporary invisibility. I guess, maybe a better way of putting that is I need to stop sucking so bad. Hallelujah. Oh, I picked up a thing. Okay. I didn't even realize I had done that. Alright. I guess there's a big room over there I can check out. Yeah, they got, so anyway, like, yeah, the run, they, like, they got Mom's knife and, like, a way to chuck it. I don't know if that's normal. It, like, turned into a freaking boomerang. It was, like, crazy overpowered and then on top of that, like, why are you shooting that way? Can you guys not? Like, holy shit, man. And, like, then they got, like, some sort of a charge shot that made it hit, like, freaking a billion times. It was crazy, man. Okay, I meant to do that. It did so much damage. It was obnoxious. I'm just gonna blow his head off and oh. Really? Okay. Can you have secret rooms in big multi? No. Okay. Maybe Zen. Oh no, I guess he can't here. Huh. Alright, whatever. On to the boss. Let's see how we're doing on time after this. Hopefully I won't get fucking teleported out of here because of some sort of random ass bullshit. Oh. Oh shit, it's already mom. Oh, I wasn't ready for this. Oh, cool. Alright, well, that's where we are now. Fun and fucking wonderful, and it's great. Yeah, because I blew up the fucking bomb on my own goddamn face. That's wonderful! Ah! Okay. Let's see if I can do it without sucking buttholes this time. I'm gonna just burn my fucking temporary invisibility, like, immediately. Why am I hitting the buttons? I'm hitting the buttons! Oh, okay. Alright, that's... Alright. Alright, we got this, I have a kitty cat, and everything, and it's gonna be good, and there we are. Alright, we got this. We're all in, there's a big old mom wart or something. I don't wanna, please die. Sheesh. Ugh. Alright. Freaking meat cubes. Where's the foot? Where's the foot? I know it's coming down. I know it is. Do it, bitch. Do it. Dirty bitch! I'll take it! Yes! Oh, nope. Alright, cool. Oh, okie dokie. Alright, we're good. Okay. Latchkey. Cool. More keys. I feel like I have gotten some truly garbage teardrops. Maybe I suck dicks. And by maybe, I mean I do, but also damn, son. Oh man, this level's gross. I love it and I hate it. I love to hate it. All right, ready? Yeah, got him! Ricked. Oh shit. Whoa, did we get him? Cool. Is this? I'm gonna try it. No. I don't know if there's like the breakable rocks are only on the first level or what, but I don't feel like I know. Ow, what the god damn it! Yeah, I don't really know how to tell apart the later levels. Like, I know there's an X on them, maybe. But I don't know enough to like accurately pick out which is which. But, you know, we've been over this. I suck real bad, so... this should be a surprise to no one. Why would I use this? I don't want you. Let's see if I can spot one in here. Maybe there's one in here, huh? It's freaking fiery poops. Fiery poops up in my business! Maybe it's that? Do they have, like, different time sets? Well, that'd be useful if I had more than one health. Oh no! What do these tentacles do? Are they just here to be gross tentacles? Is this the paper clip? Oh, that probably just lets me open doors. I have like 10 keys. I don't need you. Alright, what's in here? Speaking of 10 keys. Oh good, more keys. That's... oh god. Oh no! Oh. Good lord. Oh, cool. I accidentally with my orbital. Sweet. Chub! That's what you get. That's what you get for earlier. Oh, God, there's another one. Who are you? A little Hitler. A little devil. What? Stop, please. He must be an early on boss because he is not super threatening. Okay. Die! Alright, cool. Feeling a little bit better about that. Did I go up here? I did go up here. Oh, these! Oh, why do they explode? Oh, I hate those things. Alright. Alright, just a minute. I'll be right back. Quick smash cut! All right, we're back. Here we go. Diglett! What? Fuck. I literally walked into him, guys. I'm not fucked. Oh, God. All right. All right. We got this, team. Fucking shit. Oh, all right. Well, cool. I guess they're technically dead, so that's wonderful and fabulous, and I feel really good and happy about myself now, because I'm not just fucking poopy, terrible. God fucking, I'm not going in there. Fuck your door with your teeth and your bullshit. Get out of my house. All right. God, I don't know. I don't want this. That was surprisingly easy, all things considered. But I guess all I got for it was a key. So cool. Thanks, team. That's great. Oh, God, these. They're like the ones that suck. Like, God, but they fucking fly. There's never anything good in you. All right. I don't even know if there is ever anything good in rocks. I just do it now because it seems like a good idea. Is there maybe one in here? Can we try maybe? God! All right. Jeez. Where do I have left to go? Well, I guess over there. So what's up here? Oh, it's the diglets that I just, like, literally walked into. Ah. Nope. Yeah, suck it. And I got a Nick. Go! I don't know what you are, or why you're so horrifying. Or what you are, or why you're equally as terrifying. Please die. Jeez, there we go. Maybe there's a secret room over here, perhaps. Oh my goodness. I'm the best. Oh, with the spiders. With the spiders! Another nickel? I didn't look fast enough. What is the chariot? Oh, right, these are the shitty tiers down, but I don't even want... Oh, right, I can just bomb these dudes. For fun and profit! You didn't give me anything, so, cool. Alright, this is a strange room. Alright. I swear to God, guys, I beat this game once. I really did. I promise I did it. I did it all by myself. Yes, nickel. I knew it. I fucking called it. Called it, bitch. Okay. Oh, good. More you. Whoa! Alright, I wasn't ready for that. Oh, good! More keys! That's fabulous! Just exactly what I needed to lose against death. Alright. Come on. Die. Please die. Oh, please die. I don't like fighting you in this tiny little room. Now I can, like, kill him without actually killing his fucking chariot or whatever, yeah? Oh, good. What is happening with these? What are you going to turn into now? Oh my God, it's a whole other person! Why am I making people out of band-aids? Oh, God. All right. I don't know what this one's about. Does she have, like, a ghost in her attic, or did she kill Isaac and he's haunting her? Okay, I am terrified of something. Cool. Let's die in here, I feel like. I feel like Chubb is probably the most reasonable boss to kill me at this point. Oh, God, this guy again. Is it Fistula? Because he drops the gosh darn... Okay, well... Nope! Oh, good lord. Lordy. Ugh, alright. I'm on my last life, too, aren't I? Alright, maybe one there for giggles, and one there for giggles, yeah, nothing. Alright, cool. Big room! Cool, he's a straight shooter. Now he's a dead man. Ooh, gotcha. Alright. Die. Alright. Is there another one? Oh, well, there was, but I think he got eaten by spiders. Alright, let's try this way then, huh? More of these things. Nope. Oh, right. Oh! Oh! Why didn't I figure that he shoots? What is wrong with me that I couldn't put fucking two... Oh my god. Alright, well, that's great. Alright, I can't. I'm done. I quit. I'll be back later. I can't handle this anymore. I'm done. Alright, I'm back. I'm gonna beat it this time for realsies. I'm gonna do it. I swear to god, I'm gonna fucking prove that I can do it. I'm a real man. Let's get down to business to defeat the Huns. I'm gonna push this over there and I'm gonna get me some dollar bills, coins. I have no idea how much of this I'm actually gonna put in the episode, or if this is even gonna be the next episode, or this episode, or what, but I'm gonna fucking do it. I swear to god I beat this game. I can prove that I did it. And I'm gonna prove that I did it, because I'm the best. And by the best, I mean acceptable. I don't know why I'm doing this. Uber, you feel balanced. So what did that do? It appears to have just given me a shitload of items. I don't know why. But whatever. I'll take it. It's a good thing to have on level one, I guess. I got some coins. Mad coinage. Yeah. I'm not sure how I feel about the combo. The combo eye or whatever it was that I got last time, that like, I can't. Yeah, I like the charge shot. No, I guess it wasn't really a combo. It was a charge shot. I don't really know how I feel about it. It doesn't like. I don't feel like it was very good. I could be wrong, and it could be like the best item in the game, but I don't personally feel like it was great. I'm not a big fan of when I get it. I can understand why it's useful, but I just don't like it. So, whatever. Well, what do we got here? I'm down one coin. I can probably take some out of the donations, can't I? Well, I can probably kill this dude, too. Oh, he was just full of spiders! That's not what you want. Nah. Alright, let's... Nope. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Chaos! Ah! Yee, okay. That was not worth the money. Did that give me stats? I don't think it did. Huh. Well, that's sad. Let's kill some poop, I guess. Oh my god, there was so much poop in here that I could have killed. Oh well. I guess you win some, you lose some. So, oh. Hey, big guy. How you doing? How you doing? Gotcha. Oh, come on with these. Give me something more useful. This is really level one? This is one of the bigger first levels that I've found. Ah, why? Thanks, Obama. Whatever. My goodness, die. Do I just have, like, what? That's a new first for me. Okay, let's see if there's a secret room here. Haha! I'm starting to get it, guys. I can blow those. Fuck. What? Is that like a rare thing that they don't have spiders in them? I don't want hearts! I already have mostly full hearts. Gosh darn it. Alright. Oh, well, at least they're mostly black flies. Got that going for me, which is nice. Something something memes. There's no blue rocks. No. Okay, let's do this. Famine! I remember him being kind of surprisingly easy. Oh, yes, flies. I guess that makes sense, all things considered. Oh, with the flies. He's always going to keep one up or something, isn't he? So me killing these is almost pointless until he dies. Oh, it's damage-based. It fudge. Whew, I am bad at this. Whoa, nope, 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 fuck. Just die, please. Gosh darn it. What is it with this ball of band-aids? Alright. Here we go, I guess. Oh, wow, that timer is way the fuck up there. Did I just fuck up real bad? Ooh. Well, at least I have more than one frickin' heart this time. My gosh. Yeah, I'm not really good at using that orbital yet. I've only been able to really use it by accident. Oh, well. Yeah, I got enough to at least jack some shit out of here, yeah? Got a bomb or two. Nice! I don't know if that came out of the bombing or what, but cool. I'm not 100% on how that works. Fuck, shit. That was just straight up dumb. Yeah, so I don't know. I guess I lost it, so it doesn't really matter now, huh? Yeah, I've gotten it before. I don't know if it's like you have to keep it until the end of the level. I know that if you find a second one, you get a new heart. Oh, cool. Spiders. Even better. Paralyzed. Oh, well. I guess I don't know what I was expecting in a room full of turds, but toxic blast and 5 bombs. That's probably not gonna kill me. Yep. Alright. Oh, it's poops. Oh, it's poops. It's poops all the way down. Oh, yep, I've seen this before. This is like the, oh, shit, fucking goddamn it. Oh, jeez. Die, please. Yep. It, like, shoot. Yeah, it, like, confuses everything on the map or something. I'm not 100% on that. Yeah, let's keep going on an adventure, I suppose. There's at least one room here that I haven't checked out. Sure. Of course. This is my struggle. I do have some keys. Let's see what are you selling? I don't know what that is. I want to take some more out of the donations. I don't really. Well, let's see what this is all about. More infestations and the Wheel of Fortune. That's it. Spawns like an arcade machine or something, right? That sounds right. Let's see if we have a secret room here, huh? Oh, nope. Apparently there's a way to, like, figure that out, calculate it. I don't know how to yet, though, so... Oh, Monstro. I should be able to deal with Monstro pretty easily. I don't know about his little flaming butt friends. Whoa, okay. Cool. Yeah, nope. Not even gonna bother trying it, because clearly I can't... I'm not good enough to figure it out. Alright. Gonna get him. Good. Buddy. Come on, get this. Actually, you know, all things considered, that's going pretty well for me, so you can keep doing it if you want. If you give me another ball of band-aids, I'm gonna lose my mind. What even is that? Is it a contact lens? It is! Shielded tears. What does that mean? Oh, well. Here we go! Into the darkness! I think I'm catching up to the timer, if nothing else. So I got some... fuck, what were they called? What? Oh, right, these guys drop shit puddles. Yeah, what were the fucking blessing? Oh, these block. Oh, alright. Are you really gonna keep doing that? Oh my goodness. Come on with this. Oh, am I out of bombs? No, that's not what you want. Oh, hey. That's convenient. Cool. Now I'm even more infested, which is probably fine. And a key. Cool, it gave me a key! Oh, there's a way through here. I don't like these. And pretty much anything that blows up is not on my list of favorite things. Did I just strap that contact to my face like an eye patch? Yeah, huh, alright. I mean, whatever floats your boat, who am I? Oh, well, I guess I'm Kane. I just have fucking shit and poop. There. I really don't like these poops. They are much too fast for me to be happy about them. What? Okay, whatever. I'm losing it. I need to find something that, like, buffs my damage or, like, attack rate or something. Literally anything at this point. My goodness. Like, I'm down with the shielded stuff, but I feel like it's not really doing much for me at this exact moment. And I don't know what it is! Frickin'. Oh, no. Okay. The, do I wanna do this? Nope. Yeah, the ball of bandages. Like, I don't know what it is with the game thinking that I absolutely need to have them, but apparently I absolutely need to have them. Okay. Can you not? Oh, that'll do. What do we got? Hiring two prayers for the lost. I don't know what that means. Oh, is this my temporary invincibility that I squandered last time? It is. Alright, let's see if I can actually use this effectively this time. Or if I'm just gonna fuck it up again. Because that was, rewatching that was embarrassing. Ah, with these bats. My goodness, it takes so long to kill these dudes. After literally any of the other playthroughs that I've done. What does this do? Oh man, I'm into that. Cool. Alright. So now hopefully I'll be able to actually remember that for next time and make use of that rather than just running around with a card. Yeah, I still don't want to go in there. I don't feel like it's worth whatever the hell's in there. And it's probably going to be, you know, exactly, oh yeah, well, there's a higher percentage for plus damage things to spawn in there, and I fucked myself, but, whatever. Such is my life. Story of, oh my goodness, with these little, how do I deal with this right now? Guys, I am not okay with this. Woof. Whoa, 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 whoa. All right. Let's not. Please. Ouch. Ah, I fucked myself. Oh, and it's full of spiders. Oh, come on. Or not spiders, flies. Blah. I need to use my big boy words. All right, come on. All right. Die now. Oh, ball of bandages. God. I guess I kind of asked for that, didn't I? I was like, oh, look, cool, the ball bandage just saved me. What? Like, part of my brain is like, get that, it's probably great. But another part of my brain is like, no, fuck it. So I'm done. This has been frustrating. Oh, yeah, the timer's way too far ahead at this point. There's no way, man. I guess I got two keys. Let's see what's in here. Chests galore! Huzzah! I got one of my keys back! Fabulous! Bams! Yeah, alright, I mean, I guess. I don't know if I would say that would be worth it. I hate these poops! Well, I guess I wouldn't hate the poops if it didn't take me two frickin' hits to kill the little ones. Like, my goodness, video game. Maybe this is just, like, a problem that Kane specifically has. Because I feel like I ripped stuff to pieces when I played as Azazel. Whatever, we'll figure it out, we'll learn. It's all part of the process. Whoa, what the Francis. None of that. Die. Whoa, alright. These spiders are just a little too quick for me. I'm not into whatever it is they're trying to sell. Let's see what's back there. The fool? No, I have no plans on keeping the fool. Okay. Shit. I do not think I have enough damage to deal with these guys. That kind of worked out, actually. Surprisingly well. Wow! Okay, sure. Oh, alright. Hi, guys. Just, you know, a boss. Oh, friggin', 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 friggin'! Alright. Nope, nope, nope. Stop, stop, stop. Stoppity, stippity, stippity, step. Stip, stip, steppity, stippity, steppers. Oh, okay. Poops, poops. I feel so bad now that I've noticed that Larry Jr. is crying. I feel like he's just a poor, poor little worm with IBS trying to make his way through the world, and we're coming in here and killing him in his house. Poor little guy. How do we... Oh, I gotta bomb one of these rocks, don't I? Alright. Let's see if I picked correctly. I did! Cool. I don't know what that does. Oh, that's like the random effects one, right? Yeah, no. Not touching it. Oh, it's money. Money. Glorious money. What are you? Oh. Okay. Which means I'll probably accidentally myself with a bomb at some point here. Maybe it doesn't do all of the effects. It only does like, whoa, whoa, whoa. It only does like the shiggity movement once. What with this? Come on. Nah. All right. Let's stay over here. No. Sorry, kiddo. Oh, yeah, I have a heart. That's not happening. Oh, greed. I don't... No, no. Come on. Come on. Whoa, fucking shit. Well! Fuck. Doing it live. I'm just gonna keep talking. Is it a unicorn horn? My little unicorn. Temporary badass. That's cool. That sounds exciting. Maybe that'll actually be useful to me at some point. Maybe if I use my fucking... use skills at some point, I'll stop being such trash and maybe actually be able to complete this game once as Kane. That would be super cool. I would enjoy that a lot, because then I could like have actual proof on video that I'm not just a horrible, horrible waste of Binding of Isaac space. Although I feel like that's probably not going to be the case, and I'm just going to continue to be an embarrassment to myself and my family. But you never know. You never really know. We're gonna figure it out together though, team. God, I walked right into that. Oh my goodness. Please, please die. Thank you. I don't have any bombs. Alright. Cool. It's great. It's great, it's just fabulous, really it is. It's perfect and wonderful. Die! I don't like spiders, they're so quick. Oh, of course they blow up! Why wouldn't they blow up? Nope, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Okay. Is that really it? I guess I have a key, but I only have $1. So there's no real point in me opening that. I guess there's another door down here. Okie dokie. Great! Wonderful! Alright. I guess on to the boss. I still don't really have anything useful. I can try the unicorn. Who the fuck? Oh, this is the spider, isn't it? It is. Huh. That's really good. What's this? Speed up and size down. Okay, cool. I'm into that. I got a pill for it. Paralysis. That's the worst. Alright. Moving along. At least I'm beating the timer this time, huh? Yeah? Yeah? Alright, basement 2, here we go. It's not even on fire this time. Why? All of these things behind bombs, and I don't have any bombs. You guys are the worst. Please stop running and just die. Oh, goodness. No. No, I don't want your spider babies. I want to be able to do any measurable amount of damage. What the fuck? What the son of a bitch? Alright. Alright. No, we're good. We're good. It's fine. I'm a calm adult capable of beating games. Oh, goodness. Three? Yeah, it does take three. Okay. One, two, three. There we are. Now, only like six more of these goddamn little shiggity dodgity butts. Dang it. Yep. Nope. Ha ha ha. You thought you had me, but you didn't. You thought you had me, but you didn't. And that's what you get for being cocky. Okay. What are you? Are you a spider on meth? A mutant spider with quad shot. Cool. All right. I guess that makes sense. It doesn't. I'm with the eyes. Okay, whatever. I just don't right now. I'm not in a space where I can deal with this. All right, here we go. Oh. Ow! All right. Just gonna do this. Do I have any coins? I have 3. I'm not opening that. I need some shot speed up or something. This is probably the best I'm gonna get in terms of plus damage. Guys, really? You're just gonna sit in the frickin' corner there? Your poopy heads! Your... they don't have any heads. Funny jokes! I get them! Just die, please. God, no! Why am I so bad at this game? Oh my goodness. I just can't. I'm gonna lose again. I'm gonna feel super bad all the time. Is that the whole floor? Is that really the whole floor? I have no health going into this. I have no bombs. And there's nothing else that's going to help me. Really? Poop! Ooh, excuse me. Well, alright, cool. Let's go die to a boss. Dangle! Like, dangleberry. Oh no, that'd be dingle. Well, eat, unicorn, you cheeky shit. Oh, okay. Yep, well, that went exactly the way I expected it to. Cool! Alright, next go through. Oh my goodness. Alright, this is it, guys. This is the time. We're gonna do it. I'm gonna beat it. I swear to God, I'm gonna shoot this droopy little bloody monkey in the face, and he's gonna die. And then there's gonna be more stuff behind rocks. Okay, Alright, here we go. Alright, we're gonna do it. Oh my God. It's like they're taunting me. It's like they can hear me through my computer. What in the name of God? Maybe like this. I can do that, and then I can do this. Do it. Yeah. All right. Look at me. I'm problem solving. I'm like a real grown adult with skills. Cool. All right. They took pity on me and gave me a single fly. Did I start with different stats? I don't know what I started with last time. I don't have any money. Why would I open that? Goodness gracious. Great balls of bleeding head. Blood spitting thingamadangles. My goodness. All right, please die. All right, that's taken care of. Well, yeah. This is what happens when you get cocky. You start sucking dicks, I guess. Please stop now. Cool. Why are there so many of them, and why are they, like, stuck in things that could be easily broken with frickin' bombs of some sort, as though those ever drop for this person at all? Like, does Kane have a thing where he just doesn't get bombs? Is that, like, a thing? Is that a meta? Is that a strat? Where the game designers were just like, hey, guess what? Kane, no bombs for you. Is there some sort of biblical significance to Kane not having bombs? My goodness. My goodness. Alright. It's a spoon. And it's not even the like, wooden spoon, I don't think. Oh, flush. Okay, this actually should be useful. That'd be cool. Wow, am I fighting Envy on the first level? I don't know. Get out. Leave. Go away. I don't think that did anything! Did that not do anything?! I hate you. Well, you win some and you lose some, or in my case, you lose some and then you lose some more. Yeah. Oh, cool. You gave me my bomb back. That was nice of him. Maybe now I can go get this pill. Yep, doing it. That'll probably make me a wizard. Speed up! Oh, shit. Fuck! Alright. I'm dumb. It's okay. I'm stupid. Fuck. Alright, Larry. I don't care what kind of note you have from your doctor. What kind of poops? Ah. I don't love you. I never will love you. I want you to eat my tears. Sweet, sweet baby tears and die. Can you not, please? Can you not? All right, cool. That's acceptable. Nope, 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 nope. Shoo, 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 shoo. Wow. Wow. He poops a lot. It is honestly astounding to me every time I do this how much he poops. Jeebus. Nope, 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 nope. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right. Cool. This gives me, it shrinks me and gives me, yes. I do feel cozy. Does it shrink me? I don't know if it shrinks me. I still don't have any bombs. God damn it, man. All right. So now we're on. Still behind the timer. It's fine. Here we go. It, like... I can't... And now they're giving me these bombs. They're like, hey, wouldn't it be super fabulous if maybe you had some bombs? That'd be fun for the whole team, right? Fun for the whole family. Goodness. I'm never going in that room ever again. Why? Why is these things? Stop. Nope, nope, nope. Oh, 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 oh. Yep. Can you please stop? My goodness. I don't know what the world does. Is there... yeah. Why not? Give me something good. Two more bombs. Suck a poop. I can also get this. Cool. Yeah. Cool. I didn't really need to do that, but... I guess I got the... Why do I keep... Ooh. Maybe you just need to bitch the appropriate amount and you'll get bombs. That's a new pro strat. Pro strats with Brandon. Bitch a whole bunch and then get bombs. Ah, with the jumping. I don't know why I never see that coming. It happens every single time. Every time I walk into a room with these little turds. They're just like, hey, guess what, buddy? And they jump on my head. Oh, whoops. How do... Oh, because it took two keys. Oh, man. All right. Cool. What are these? Did I get her? Did I get her? Is she dead now? I got more bombs and more keys. I only have enough keys to open this, though, huh? Well, okay. Reusable fly hive. What did I just pick up? Oh. Okay, cool. And I got Dollar Dollar Bill, y'all. Sweet. I want flush. I kind of do want flush. All right. Open this guy now. I get even more bombs. Excellent. All right. I'm finally feeling a little bit confident. Whoa. All right. How do you get... Oh, I guess you need to be flying, huh? Oh, well. All right. I'm feeling comfy and cozy in my pajamas. My feety pajamas. And my eye patch. I'm feeling fat and sassy. Whoa, whoa. Stop. No. Stop it. Fuck. Why do you... No. 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 Stop it. Stop it. Oh, good. Now I have to deal with a disembodied spitty body. Cool. Listen here, son. Ain't nobody got time for that. Alright. Do I want keys? I kinda do. I'll take a couple of keys. Oh, the jar was full of spiders. Why wouldn't the jar be full of spiders, guys? Why wouldn't it be? Who puts jars in spiders, and why do they stay in the jars? There wasn't a lid on that jar. Just come out of the jar and leave. Go home. Go live your life as a spider. Goodness. All right. Infinity Resort? Continuum? Transcendent Tears? Oh, what? What? I'm losing it, guys. I am losing it. What's in here? Deck of cards. Alright. Do I want that? Kinda. Do take one of these. What does the world do? I don't know what the world does. The magician. I don't know what the magician does. All right. Did I go in here? I don't remember if I did. Oh, the world lets me see. That makes sense. All right, and that's gonna be the normal boring room with just the dude. Ooh. Cool. I'm Bomberman, everybody. Yeah, suck it. Alright, I guess we're on to the boss. Monstro. I feel like I can probably take Monstro at this point. I hope I can probably take Monstro at this point. Eat bombs, you bitch. Now you're dead! Haha! You got killed by a baby child. Oh yes, health. I'm into that, and I should get the extra health for going downstairs as well. I remember this being pretty good. 666. Is this curse? Damage up. Nice. That's what I needed. Alright. Down we go. Alright, this run might not actually be as bad. Now I get one life because I went down a level. Spiffy. These frickin' spiders, man! Eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it, eat it. Alright, yeah, I'm going to way too much effort to kill that dude. Alright, got me some coins, some coinities. No. Okay. I feel like this is a trap. Cricket's head. Rickety cricket? Oh well. I've gotten a lot of damage in the last little bit here. More pills! Randomly take pills! Okay, cool. Let's see what's up here. More of these. Oh, I don't like you guys. Oh, cool. Can I one-shot them? Freaking through the... No! Fudge. That's a butthole. Oh, there has gotta be a thing here, right? Yeah. Yeah! I'm getting pro. I'm getting pro, guys. I'm not giving you my keys. I'm not giving you my keys. Back up off me, son. They're mine. I worked hard for these keys. Pulled myself up by the bootstraps or something for my keys. I want that, but I don't want it that bad. I want to find the treasure room first, if nothing else. Cool. So that's taken care of. Okay. Wonderful. All right. Cool. That's exactly what I was looking for. Another key. I feel like I'm getting a lot of these, man. Penetrative shot and speed up. Cool. No. Not touching it. There's... I don't know if this is going to be worth two keys. I feel like there might be another thing there. Nope. Oh, well. Down. No, we haven't gone down yet. Oh, lust. Oh, lust! What are... What's this? Poison touch. Do I actually have to touch them to get them poisoned? Wow, I am a speedy little bastard. Do I wanna unlock? 17, yeah, sure, what the hell. Fudge. That wasn't as useful as it maybe could have been. Maybe you can give me something fun? Nope, you were just a pile of bones. Alright, cool. Let's see what we got this time. Beep! Let's get him. Let's get him, team. What does that do? I don't know. Again, oh, whoa. Why are some of my attacks, like, homing? Is that a thing I got, or is that the magician? Well, I literally walked back into that. Ugh. Wow, I am just shitting the bed. This is the worst. Another deal with the devil, really? What's this? HP and tears up, but shot speed down. Alright, what do you got for me, big guy? That's just damage, right? Yeah. Wow. I feel like that was a pretty good deal. For only one heart. Hmm. Okay. I guess probably if I, like, if I didn't have as many, whatever, soul hearts or the gray ones, I probably wouldn't make that deal, so I guess it's fair. Got another card. I don't know what this does. You wanna die, maybe? Come on. Come on. Come on. There we go. It always surprises me that it, like, wraps around. I'm not gonna get that just yet. I'm not gonna go in there at all. Nope. This is, like, the perfect frickin' combination for these dudes. Wow. That worked obnoxiously well. Oh, that was kind of lucky. Is this one a different color than this one? Let's try it out. No, all right. Wow. Sheebus. The Emperor. All right. Oh, did this just take me straight to the boss? Wow, that was really effective for Gertie. Huh. Cool, I got one of those. Little baggie. I assume baggie of pills. Oh. That's mom hands. Cool. Atlas baby. Bloody friend, what does he do for me? Oh, he just... Is that it? Okay. Well, I probably shouldn't have wasted a heart on that. But there's probably a whole bunch of other people that'll tell me I'm really stupid for thinking that I shouldn't have because he's the best item in the game or something. Well. It feels lucky. I assume this gives me luck. I don't know what it is that luck does. Alright, now this is where I am. I'm losing my mind, man. The amount of, like, teleporting and such that's been happening to me recently. What? What? Down, I guess. Sure. The card, the Emperor. Well, this will just take me back to the boss, won't it? Will I have to fight another boss? Oh my goodness, killing those things as fast as I am right now. I am so thrilled. Okay. And yeah, 18. Why not? BFFs. Your friends rule. They're the best. They really are. They're pretty cool. I like my friends a lot. Oh, did this buff my little baby? Interesting. 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 I'm learning new things every day. Some sort of bloody shot. Toxic blood. Okay. Well, I'm gonna keep this because I don't really want the Emperor right now. Alright, alright, alright. Oh shit. Alright. Cool. That was easy. Spiffy. Alright, now I guess we're down. This is, we are in, it's next level that's mom. I got one more before there. Alright. Let's do it. Yeah, the dank depths. You are a unreasonably large poop. Oh my goodness, these piercing shots. 100% worth it. Alright. Oh, alright. Alright, what do you want? Come at me. Come at me, bitch. Come at me, I fucking dare you. I fucking dare you. Get wrecked! You too! Yes! I'm too good. Lucky rock! What? What? Oh, nope, shit, fuck. So, lucky rock versus petrified poop. I guess I'll take the lucky rock. I don't know. This is another one of those I don't really understand what the difference is. Yeah, what the hell? I haven't done one of these. Oh. Do I have mom hands here? I do. Is that it? Oh, shit. Was not expecting that many. Alright, alright. Oh, yes. Piercing for these guys saves my life. Cool. Is that it? Wow, that wasn't that hard.
Two of spades.
Yeah, okay. I don't know what two of diamonds does. I know even less of that than I do the two of spades. Alright. Let's keep on keeping on, perhaps. Hmm? Is that it? Hmm. Okay. Hmm. Already, already, already. Oof. Nope. Shit. Wow, I walked into both of those. That's embarrassing for me. That is embarrassing for me. Perhaps? Yes. Alright, cool. I'm getting the hang of this, guys. Yeah, yeah, yeah! Cool. I don't feel like blowing him up. I'm pretty low on bombs as it is. Oh. Right, they jump. Cool, cool, cool. Right, some of this poopy blood isn't mine. Missing page. Sure. Why the fuck not? And then just coins and bombs and shit. Cool. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Yeah, I got 7 keys. Why the hell not? I don't feel safe. What is this room? What the fuck has happened to me? What in the name of God? Oh, it's like a roll? Did it re-roll all my stats too? What in the name of God? Apparently, I just want to spam the living shit out of the button. I don't know what the fuck is happening to me. Alright, well, we'll see how this goes, huh? I feel like this is just gonna get super duper confusing for me in a little bit. What's this? HP up and speed down and you feel something else. Oh man, I'm chunky. No, I feel like that does a shitload of damage, so maybe I'm wrong? I don't know. This is all very confusing. Maybe it doesn't, because these dudes are just ripping me to pieces. Wait, what? I can just walk through rocks now? What is happening in my world? Alright. This is a whole new world, guys. This is a whole new ball game. Oh, it's full of poop. Are like my attacks based on what's going on in the room? Is that what's happening here? Huh. Well, I got 30 dealt. Oh, greed. Okay. That went well, I would say. I would say that went well. Or something. I don't know. Good lord. This is so confusing. I need to, like, I'm gonna Google the shit out of this once we're done with this. Brownie, it's got me fighting all sorts of poops, man. Wow! Brutal? Savage. Wrecked. I feel like this might be my time, everybody. Ooh, no, 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 none of that. I don't know what this is. Evil up, your enemies will pay. And Grampus. Spectral buddy. Man, I got all sorts of friends now. Everybody loves Kane. He's Quagmire. Man, mom is in for a surprise when a horrifying demon child wearing a fungus top, a enemy monster's head, and some sort of a horrifying mask who shoots scythes and laser beams walks into her house. Alright, that's not... I thought he was an enemy, but he was my buddy. Okay. Alright. I feel like I should be able to walk over spikes at this point, but I don't want to do that. Oh god, I gotta turn all these off. Shit. This is not my idea of a good time. Alright, did we do it? We did it. And then I got a troll bomb.
Fabulous!
I keep forgetting that I can just walk into rocks. Alright, let's see what kind of pills you got for me. Hematosis. I mean, that might be useful. I don't know if I need the Emperor right now. It's just gonna take me to the boss room. Oh, this was a mistake! Oh, cool. Wow. This is just, wow, man, wow. What's this? Flaming tears? Yeah, that's literally exactly what in the name of God? Holy crap. I must have hit some sort of frickin', like, reroll lottery or something, because this is broken, man. Goodness gracious. Damn it. I guess I have glasses, too. I didn't notice that before. Oh, there's probably a secret room back there, isn't there? I guess we'll check this out. Really behind the spikes? Yeah, no, I guess not. Alright. Let's check over here! I can't even see what's happening, man! Goodness, goodness, goodness. Alright. Is he dead? The sun! Huzzah! Oh, right, that's a fucking heal. I'm retarded. I knew that, too. I did. I knew that. Like a real adult, I knew that. Alright. Yeah, 58 coins. Alright, good. I really didn't want to have to, like, read again. Speed up! Cool! Look at the ladder. I'm not 100% sure exactly what that does. I assume it just lets me cross one star, or one spot. Sure. Did this just take me back to where I was? I don't get it. Oh, alright. Cool. I'm into it. Let's see what's in here. Super greed! Feel the power of my poop shots! Cool. We'll call it a shortcut. Because I don't know what else to call it. Right, here we go. Yeah, this is really just, this character is a horrible amalgamation. But I guess all characters really kind of end up as horrible amalgamations. Oh, shit! I didn't realize I was on mom's level! Why am I exploding? That went well, I guess. Evil range and shot speed up. Cool. Rocks, 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 rocks. Alright. In we go! do into the womb. Oh man, I don't know why I keep watching those. All right. This is so weird, man. Sure, what the hell? I don't know what this is, but I'm pretty sure it's not fair. Suck it, Chubb! Suck it! Suck it! Woo! Oh, because this is a charge-up shot. Oh! Okay, so I hold it and then I shoot the big bombs. Alright, that makes sense. That makes sense. I'm into it now. Cool. Alright, learning stuff. Learn something new every day, guys. Nope. And they come back to me sometimes. That's fun. These frickin' tears. I have the tear ducts of a champion, man. Oh, it makes a gross squishy noise. Don't. Alright, cool. The stars. Where did this take me? Oh, this just took me somewhere else. Is that just a random teleport? That's disappointing for me. I guess while I'm down here, I can check this direction. What did I just do? Did it just do damage? That was it? Am I the one leaving this fire on the ground? I've never run into that before, the, like, weird holes in the ground. That's a first for me. Oh, I got hematitis. Whoa! Alright, well, okay. That, I guess, handled itself. I don't know why sometimes I shoot these big... Like, my word! Like, really, that's just absurd. It's a whole new level of absurdity. Kill some... I don't know what those are. I don't want to know what those are. Okay. That was fun. Well, okay, maybe not fun. It was something. Whew. This is a whole new experience for me. Alright, cool. And that problem solved itself. Keep on keeping on, I guess. Ah, why would I explode? That's not what you want, man. That's not what you want. I don't understand why I have, like, my little Igor dude following me around, or even who or what the hell that is. Oh, that's a lot of guys. Fortunately, I can just do that, and now they're all dead. Quick and effective. Alright, so there's the boss. Oh, right, I can just bridge the gap. Maybe there's a thing. What's it? Yeah? Yeah, called it. What is that? HP up times 3. Shit. It's full of spiders. Huh. I've never seen that item before. That would have been really nice if I had 3 extra freaking slots for HP to go. Oh, cool. Yeah, I guess it's boss time. No point in just sitting around for no reason. He is so angry. He's such an angry little toad. Daddy Long... Oh, it's just the upgraded Widow. I guess that makes sense. Is it? Wow, this is just... This is re-damn-diculous, kids. What's this? Damage and range up. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. This turns me into a robot. I mean... What else could it possibly do? Sweet suffering. I don't know what that does. I just paid money for, like, who fucking knows. Alright, moving on. Here we go. Yeah, yes, I understand. Your mother doesn't love you. Traced the scarred womb. What? How do you see? How do you see? Is it just treasure in here that I'll probably never ever get to use? Oh, does little man dude, does he pick up stuff for me? He's a cool dude. He's a cool friend. Super cool buddy boy. Alright, through here I guess. Alright. Let's not say we did. Okay. I can't see any. Well, how do you get it? I thought you got in there by not taking damage. Alright, whatever. Fuck it. Nope. Did I just. Whatever, not important. Oh, Lord. Whoa, no. Shit. I gotta stop frickin' being dumb. Fuse cutter? No, I want this. I don't know what it does, but I want it. What the fuck happened to my health? Give me some hearts or something. Don't touch the fiery poop. Sure, cool, thanks. Oh, is that what hematosis does? Or is that what fuse cutter did to, like, remove all of my health? Alright, what's in here? Just a key. I still don't have a use item, I just realized that. What's this?
Wub wub!
Alright, whatever. Let me go get some of this health back here. I'm still confused as to why that happened, but I'm still gonna collect all of these just to make sure. I don't wanna fuck myself over by not grabbing something that is gonna be useful here in the long run. Okie dokie! Man, I don't get it. I don't get it, but I love it. So let's just keep on keeping on, I suppose. What does the button do? And nothing. Oh, cool. There was a thing. Oh, I'm full. Oh, well. Alright. Problems solved. I am. What? Why? What? Why would it explode? Oh, well. And I run into another one because I'm some sort of dumb. What? I can't. This is just too frickin' confusing. Oh. Oh, is that what suffering does? It makes me immune to bomb blasts? That'd be cool. I'm down with that. I'm digging it. Well, alright, gigantic scythe. Thank you for solving my problems for me. Oh, is there? No. Can't get to there. Maybe from here? Perhaps? Nope. Oh, well. Okay, I guess we're keeping on. Just go fight the boss? I guess I haven't found the boss, have I? Shoot. Alright. It's going to be a this of it. Nope. Give me my. Come on. There we go. Cool, let's see if I can screw myself over.
Good! Fabulous!
Really just absolutely amazing, really. Really, just the greatest. Absolutely the greatest. And yeah, that's it. This is gonna be Mom's heart, yeah? Okay, well, let's see how this goes. Okay, whoop. I can't see a fucking thing. Oh my goodness. Is that a deal with the devil? Alright. What's this all? Oh, right. Shit, yeah, fuck it. Let's do it. We're all in. Maybe that has to do with how many deals you made with the devil. Okay, transcendence. Cool. Challenge unlocked. Alright. I've been here before. I remember it basically just being like every single boss. Ouch. Yeah, that. Oh. Spiffy. Okay. This is not worth it. So what's this? The tower and two of hearts. I'm gonna do the tower. Cause that just sounds a little safer to me. All right, get these dead ends out of the way, I guess. I don't know what you do and I can't see a goddamn thing. All right, maybe there's a secret here. No, I didn't really think so, but I'd check anyway, because, you know. Yeah, I don't get it, man. This game is confusing. Oh, they shoot eye lasers. Oh, alright, I figured it out. I figured it out, team. What's in here? Give me something fun. Give me something fun. I want your silver hearts. Give them to me. All right, cool. Oh, wow. All right, so that's the boss already. All right, all right, all right. May you find all that you've lost. Figure out what that's all about. Oh, cool. This is what I needed, I'm sure. Well... that was exceptionally bullshit. Where's the other one? Where is he? I guess I asked for this, though, when I frickin' walked into here. Oh, whoa, 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 hey, 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 I guess we'll go fight the devil. May as well. Well, we'll see what the tower is all about, yeah? Destruction brings creation, that sounds good. All right. I got you, bro. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Oh, shit. Did I seriously just do it? Oh, nope. Phase two. Oh, do I have to kill his fucking boobs? Oh, this was possibly poor planning. Oh no, I'm immune. Is that it? Damn, son! Wow, I'm apparently not entirely garbage at this. When I get a hilariously lucky roll. All right, let's see what this is all about. Super interested. Do it. Oh. Oh. It's all of them. All of them. What? Bomb bag has appeared in the basement. I locked Judas. Huzzah. All right. We did it. We did it. We did it, team. There you go. Video proof that I don't suck huge balls. Very small ones. You know what? Just ignore that. Anyway, see you guys later. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. See you around.